There are fewer guns and ammunition inside Lincoln homes tonight and after Lincoln Police Department held its 8th annual Gun Amnesty Day. Channel 8's Rebecca Heckel reports on the importance of gun safety. Rebecca.
Yeah, Jatine, with multiple recent homicides and school shootings across the nation, the importance of talking about gun safety and proper storage of weapons so they don't fall into the wrong hands is on the forefront of many people's minds. And that's why the Lincoln Police Department once again held a drive-through Gun Amnesty Day to protect the community.
Yes, sir. For a handgun?
Yep.
Yep. Thank you.
You need more than one?
I've got two, yes.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.